Hey everybody, bear with us. We're learning a new software system, sorry. So I'm doing voiceovers because apparently I turned David's volume off on his camera the other day. This is the drainage culvert where he has caught two, and then today he's checking his trap again. He has just pulled the third beaver out of there. He's got it laid up over here on the bank beside him. So now there has been a total of three beavers come out of this very tiny pond. And he's quite happy with this catch. This is one of the more adult ones that he's been after. So what he is going to do is, now since he's got an adult one out of there, he's got two adults out of there and one smaller one, he is going to leave his trap set. He cleaned the culvert back out. That way they hate running water. If they think that culvert is unplugged, they will work fiendishly tonight to plug that culvert back up. So he's going to leave his trap there. He's going to leave the culvert open, and he's going to let it sit tonight, and he's going to come back and check it tomorrow the next day and see if he's caught another. And then he will know if he's getting the numbers down, because these have basically been back-to-back catches. He's going to know if he's getting the numbers down, if this was a smaller little population or a larger population. And the landowner has not had a lot of heavy work on this area, but it's been enough to stop up and back up his property, and he doesn't want it to get worse. So we're hoping that this is a light little population and we've almost got them eradicated.
Trapper Dave again. This is the final stop before we head in. The rain's starting to move in. It actually rained pretty hard there for a little bit on the way over to this next location, and it's slacked up a little bit right now. But this is the last set we got out today. Like I said, we're going to pull everything before the rain starts. It's on its way. The good sign is they didn't stop the culvert back up last night, which that is that's fantastic. I mean, there's a possibility that we may have them all out of here. If we have, the landowner will surely be happy. I'm sure of that. But they didn't stop it up, and I didn't have very catch. I still see my trap sitting out there. But this makes, that was yesterday was the one I had in a culvert. I had to pull him out and all that. So this makes three I've got out here in the last 3 weeks. So good possibility we may have them all. I'll check back over here probably the end of the week and see if they've packed any more mud or anything in here, which you can see they've really been busy. So we're gonna get this trap up, get it pulled up, and get on in before the rain gets in. May work in the shop a little bit, so on some stuff. We'll catch you all at the later part of the week on the trap line.